Happy New Year's Eve, y'all. Ew. Ew. Happy New Year's Eve, y'all. Wherever y'all at, y'all make sure y'all be safe. It's New Year's Eve, baby. It's like 8:45 a.m. in the morning, Miami, Florida, period. Y'all, it's kind of cool down here. That's why I got on all this stuff. But I was trying to, I got up early because I was trying to do my running around. And sorry how I look, y'all. I know I look crazy. But, what else I'm saying? I know I look crazy, but I look like that because I gotta get my hair done. I'm finna get my hair done in a little while. Well, today. I'm in my hair done today. And, because I had to my hair down. So I'm finna get another style. So yeah, that's why I look kind of crazy, but that's neither here or there. Like, okay, we're gonna have fun. We about to turn up. Yeah, I'm at the liquor store early in the morning. I had to like get a few things because I'm making a small like little dinner. I'm making macaroni, collard greens, cornbread, ribs, and that's it. And a banana pudding. That's it. So I was looking for a certain type of pens. I found them and I had to go get some milk for my banana pudding. Cause when I went earlier, they ain't had no milk when I met a couple of days ago. So yeah, so now we at BJ's liquor store. I'm trying to see if they got this big old thing of Tito's for like $20, $25 or something like that, because Walgreens liquor's been tripping. They ain't have it on sale and we trying to look for the deals. You know, we always want a good little deal. So we're gonna get out of this car and we about to go see. Let's see. I already know why we here. Don't let us in the fucking way. That must be the regular price. Because at Walgreens it was 30. And here is look at my avocado limon. It's real big too. I don't know what we're going to do. I'm going to have to find somewhere else. Maybe I was tripping my prices. I don't know why I thought I was gonna get that big ass thing of Tito's for like $20, $25 or something like that. Girl, it's the same. That shit is the same much it is at Walgreens liquor. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking about. But I don't know. I'm trying to find a deal, y'all. I don't know. I'm trying to find a deal, baby. Somebody got to have a deal. Somebody got to have a deal. So, I'm tired. So, what I was going to say. So, that is that. Now, I am going back home. Because I ain't finna go to no liquor store. We just going to have to wait to go to the liquor store. Liquor store going to be open. They going to be the last people. My phone cut off. Because every time I get in the car, it just connects to the Bluetooth. But I was saying, the liquor store gonna be the last thing to close. So I'm not too much worried about a liquor store. Because you know they people, they know people wanna drink. So that's gonna be like the last stores to close. Like, as long as I got everything else, I still don't know what I'm gonna wear tonight. Cause I don't know how the weather finna be. Like, I really don't know. But hopefully I have time because I'm waiting on my homegirl to call me. Cause she want me to help her to move some stuff out of her shop. She have to move some stuff out of her shop. And then from there, she's gonna go. We going back to her house then. Hopefully she do my little ponytail. I'm just getting a ponytail in my head. And and hopefully I have time to come back and find something. I wanna wear like something sparkly, like something shiny, like sequins. It's New Year's, you know. You're supposed to be cute on New Year's, baby. I got some sequins. I got a sequins whole outfit, but I don't want to wear the whole outfit. Like, it's a short set, and I haven't worn it in a long time, so. I don't want to wear the whole outfit, so I was thinking about just wearing either the shorts and pair it with, like, a nice little top or something. And with my Steve Madden sneakers, or wear the top and pair it with, I have this pleated fuchsia pink skirt and pair it with that and with my Steve Madden sneakers and like tie my shirt up or whatever and make it look real cute, give it a look. I don't know how I want to do this, y'all, because I don't know how this fucking I don't know how the weather gonna be. That's what's getting me. So, we're going to see, and I'm going to take y'all along the way with me or whatever. Y'all, make sure y'all are subscribed to the channel. Then, make sure y'all like this video. And lastly, make sure you have your post notification bell turned on. So, what? You can be notified every time your girl posts. Do that for your girl. Oh, and by the way, if you haven't seen the rest of my videos, y'all need to go check it out. By the time this video come out, y'all should have been. I saw my Christmas shopping on a budget video, my get ready with me, let's go to Broadway concert video, and my car vlog, dating in 2023. Y'all go check them out, baby, if you haven't already. And yeah, y'all just stay tuned. Hey y'all, so we out here. Y'all remember we got name playing right now, we went on our food. Or whatever, we don't know what we finna do. Look like we just finna be a chill, real chill night. See, I wanna listen to some music, but my friend, I don't know what she wanna do, child. So we just playing about it, child. We ain't trying to do too much, or whatever. We ain't trying to do too much. We could go in somewhere and catch a vibe and leave out. No, we could have went to R&B night, bitch. R&B night. The place that you motherfucking took me that I shouldn't been at. Oh, they don't open on Sundays? What are they is? Oh, they don't open every day?
That's why I was so packed. I didn't know that. Oh, I ain't know that. I had no idea.
Okay.
So, yeah, I'm just trying to figure this one out, y'all. It's Sunday. I got a pee now. I got a tinkle. I don't know. We'll see. We got our food, so we're gonna go.
Call of this nature, dial 7 now. To decline this call, hang up. At the scene! Yeah, QC be the top. DJ Frisco 954. Yo! These hoes just give me credit. It's all good, baby. It's a PG voice promotion. My hair, but we could bet it. We ain't stop it. I got the most edges. The diamonds, the rings, and the watches, the braces. It happened overnight, so I understand the hate.
DJ Frisco 954. Yeah. When I come home, it's over, y'all.